The second match in Group D sees Indonesia, who last qualified in 2007, against 2007 tournament winners, Iraq, at the Ahmad bin Ali Stadium in Arayan. Iraq's Asian Cup victory just over 15 years ago was one of the most spectacular stories in the tournament's history. It's an example for all other teams dreaming of lifting the trophy. Indonesia are aiming to make it to the knockout round for the first time and do so with Asnawi Mangualam captaining Team Garuda. Exciting talent Marcelino Ferdinand is just 19 years old and starts on the left wing, with Rafael Strijk as centre-forward. Jesus Casas has selected goalkeeper Jalal Hassan to lead the Lions of Mesopotamia today. Mohamed Ali leads the attack. Mimi, as he's known, is the major threat, and he'll be supported by Ali Jassim. Bright start from both sides with Indonesia on the attack. The punch comes as far as Ferdinand, and it's off the top of the crossbar. Jalal Hassan opting to punch it. And it came down to the young striker, who almost gets the breakthrough goal for Indonesia. And then Iraq pinching the ball in a good position, sending Mohamed Ali through, and it's a great tackle. Elkan Baggett getting back in the nick of time. There was absolutely no room for error, as he was already on a yellow card. And then in the 14th minute, Ali Jassim sending the ball into the near post. And there's a couple of deflections, the last one coming off Jordi Amat. And it's off the frame of the goal and away. Indonesia's goal leading a charmed life at the moment. But it's Iraq on the attack in the 17th minute again. The ball breaking nicely for Mohamed Ali. And he slots it away, fires it into the back of the net. Iraq take a deserved lead. Mimi scores his 20th goal for his nation. The first touch set it up and the second one put it away. Well, Indonesia have steadied the ship. And in the 37th minute, there's some really good play down the right-hand side. Wonderful from Yakub Sauri. There's a real chance here, the back post! Marcelino Ferdinand, the bright star of Indonesia, the youngest ever goal scorer, has smashed that into the roof. And the roof of the Ahmad bin Stadium is lifted off as well. Sensational team move to bring the scores level at 1-1. Breathtaking first half coming to its close. Indonesia can't get the ball away. Ali Jassim on that left wing, sells him a dummy. The shot falls into the path of Osama Rashid to make it 2-1. Shades of offside about the goal, and after a lengthy VAR review, it has been given. And Indonesia will feel slightly unfortunate to be going into the break behind, but there's still plenty of football to be played as we head into the second half. Both teams have come out swinging, but it's Iraq that have a set piece in the 65th minute. And this falls to Amir Amadi. And how close was that? Iraq desperately close to getting that cushion they so desperately desire. It's been a high-intensity game from the off and not stopping in this second half. And into the 75th minute, Iraq have the ball again on the far side. Some good build-up play, a long cross comes in towards Hussein, and he gets the second chance, and he thrashes it into the roof of the net. Risky Rido got up well to try and fend it off, but it falls kindly to the substitute, and he seizes the opportunity in an instant to put Iraq 3-1 up. And that was the final score in the end, as Indonesia were unable to muster a comeback in the final 15 minutes. It was a well-managed and mature second-half performance from Iraq against the youngest side in the Asian Cup. Iraq maintained their record of having never lost against Indonesia at senior level. And next up for them is a tie with Japan, while Indonesia face Vietnam.